3-5 Zhejiang Cuisine.
This is a video about Chinese cuisine.
Each episode we introduce different types of Chinese cuisine.
Today we're in the Zhejiang Cuisine restaurant,
and the name of this restaurant is called Famous Chef from Jiangnan, China.
And finally, this is my turn to introduce dishes to Jeff. Translated to English is called lion's head.
Oh, it looks like a maple.
Yeah, it's a maple. Do you want to try it? Because I know you don't like eat pork.
Yeah, I don't eat pork, but it's made by pork, right?
Yeah. But do you want to taste some sauces?
Sure, why not? Yeah. Oh, I can eat the vegetables.
Yeah, just eat it.
Good. The sauce tastes good, but it's a little bit salt.
Yeah. This is donghuo rou. Donghuo is a really famous poet in China. Rou is meat. Donghuo created this dish, and Chinese named this dish called donghuo rou. Then this is also pork. You can't eat pork, so just try the sauce. How about it?
It's salt, but I think it's better than the meatball.
It's better than that one?
Yeah. But the sauce of it makes my throat uncomfortable.
Oh.
Both of them is good, but this is better than that.
This is songshu yu. Translated to English is called squirrel fish. Do you ever try this before?
No, it looks like made by tomato.
Try it first. Good?
It's like it be fried in oil first and then put it into the tomato sauce, so it's sweet, but it's the sweet like tomato.
It's really famous in Zhejiang cuisine.
I heard it before, but I never tried it before.